Now then, today, in the box, is the Contour Shuttle Pro version 2. Now let's give it a try, but first be sure to check my full review below and to press like and subscribe. Now many thanks, and let's get on with it. Okay, let's look inside the box, and here's the unit itself, which is reasonably well made. It's not what I would say was premium quality, but it seems okay. There's a jog shuttle wheel, 15 preset buttons. Some of them have got removable plastic caps, so you can use your own label. Some of them don't. It sits well on the desk. It doesn't slide about at all when it's in use. Now here's the various preset labels. They just push out. They're pre-cut to size and they'll fit inside the apertures on the buttons. And here's the user guide. This is the control panel for the shuttle, and using this you can control and configure all the keys. And this is a drop down menu showing the many applications which have pre-configured settings. So just select an app, click on the key, and on the right you can see what the keys do, and you can change those settings to any way you like. This is how the Shuttle Pro looks after several months of use. You'll see some of the plastic covers have come off the buttons, and I've just glued labels straight onto the keys below. Also, some of the buttons don't have label covers, so I had to just glue labels onto the body of the device. Now let's have a look to see the thing working. I can stop and start the video playing. I can use the jogging shuttle wheel to go backwards and forwards through the track, and all the buttons can be configured any way that you wish. And I have to say, although I've got two far more expensive rival devices from Stream Deck, this is the one that I use every day. Now I needed a keyboard shortcut device to speed up video editing when using DaVinci Resolve Studio. Now this £116 Contour Shuttle Pro version 2 is a small desktop device containing 15 preset customizable buttons and a dual jog shuttle wheel. Now the buttons are not backlit, but some do have removable plastic covers, allowing you to insert your own labels, and indeed a large number of pre-printed labels are included in the box. Now when the software that comes with it is installed, the shuttle will automatically recognize a large number of applications and automatically apply keystroke presets for them. Now you can modify yourself these pre-installed presets, as well as making your own using the shuttle application. Now I found that the build quality is good, but by no means premium quality. And I found over time that several button covers have come off and been lost, and I've had to glue the labels in place myself. I also own the Stream Deck Mark II and the Stream Deck Plus, which are much more powerful, better made premium devices, although they do essentially the same job. But in fact, I've found I use the Shuttle Pro on a day-to-day basis far more. Now why is that? Well, the Shuttle lies flat and stable on the desk. It's simpler and less confusing to use, with all the essential buttons immediately to hand, with no need for multiple key presses or screen swipes. So if you need a simple to use custom shortcut pad for video or audio editing, then I think this may be just what you need.